In this video, I will guide you how to install Windows 11 in VirtualBox, downloading Windows 11 ISO file. 1. Open a web browser and search for Windows 11 ISO file download. Click on the first URL from Microsoft. 3. Scroll to the bottom of the page and locate the option Download Windows 11 Disk Image ISO for x64 devices. Select Windows 11 Multi-Edition ISO for x64 devices. From the drop-down menu, choose your preferred language for the ISO file, which determines the operating system language. Here, we are selecting English, United States. 6. After confirming the language, you will see the 64-bit download button. 7. Click the download button and save the file. 8. Wait until the download completes, creating a virtual machine in VirtualBox. 1. Open VirtualBox and create a new virtual machine. Enter the name Windows 11. 3. Select the ISO file in the ISO image option. Check the option Skip Unattended Installation so we can configure Windows manually. Allocate resources, base memory, at least 8 GB. Processors, minimum 2, but we recommend 3 for better performance. 6. Ensure Enable EFE is checked, as Windows 11 requires it. Allocate disk size at least 120 GB for system files, updates, and applications. 8. Open the settings of the virtual machine and tweak the following. Boot order. Uncheck floppy and move it to the bottom. Keep TPM 2.0 enabled. Ensure secure boot is enabled. In storage options, check Solid State Drive SSD Hot Pluggable Disk option. In ISO file settings, check Live CD-DVD Hot Pluggable. You can add a second network adapter if needed, optional. 10. Save the settings and start the virtual machine. 1. Starting the Windows 11 installation process. 1. When prompted, press any key on the keyboard to start the installation. 2. Choose your preferred language, time format, and keyboard layout. 3. Click Install Now to proceed. Select I don't have a product key. Windows will activate later if you have an OEM license. 5. Choose the edition of Windows 11 Home Edition, Basic Features Pro, Enterprise or Workstation Edition, More Advanced Features. Here, we select Pro Edition. 6. Click Next and accept the license terms. 7. Choose Custom Installation since we are installing a fresh copy. 8. Select the disk drive where you want to install Windows 11. 9. You can create partitions, for example, 90 GB for C drive, system files. 9. A warning message will appear stating that Windows will create additional partitions. Click OK. . 30 GB for data storage. 10. Select the C drive partition for installation and click Next. 11, wait for the installation to complete, the system will restart automatically, or you can click Restart Now. Upon restart, Windows will ask for setup details. Region selection. Default is United States. Keyboard layout. Select the correct layout to avoid typing issues. Additional keyboard layout. Skip unless needed. Sign in with a Microsoft account or create a new one. 14. Create a user account and set a password. 15. Set up security questions for password recovery. Ensure you remember them. 15. Configure privacy settings. Choose options such as location, diagnostic data, and advertising ID. Here, we are opting out of all privacy settings. 17. Click Accept and wait while Windows applies changes. 18. Once Windows 11 starts, check all system details. installing VirtualBox guest additions to enable full screen mode and improve performance. 1. Insert guest additions CD image from the device's menu in VirtualBox. 2. Open the CD drive in File Explorer. 3. Double-click VBox Windows Additions.exe to install. 4. When prompted, click Yes to apply system changes. Click Next and install guest additions in the default location. Six, once installed, the system will prompt for a restart. Seven, click Restart Now. Eight. If resize options are still grayed out, proceed with the following fix. Go to Guest Additions CD drive. Install AMD 64 version manually. Restart the system again. Nine. Now, Windows 11 should support full screen mode. Ten. Use the VirtualBox keyboard shortcut. Right control plus F to switch to full screen mode. Now you can use Windows 11 inside Ubuntu without formatting your system and enjoy both operating systems simultaneously. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon so you never miss a Linux fix. Have a question or facing issues? Drop a comment below and I'll help you out. See you in the next Linux adventure, only on Fix My Linux.